must be to prevent the UN coalition from gaining air control and being able to attack the